just leave you without a kiss. But I guess there must come a time when there's no more tears to cry.
Hello everyone, welcome to another stream. I'm trying again to play Hollow Knight, see if we can do something out of this instead of just dying and be frustrated. Hopefully we'll be able to. And it seems that we have a bit of a problem here. Let me try to fix this. No, I made it worse. I'm a bear now. Good stuff. Cool. So let's just start this. Pause the music. Go into the game. Unmute the game. I'm not sure if it is too loud or not. It might be a bit loud. At least it is for me. A bit better now. But not that big of a difference, to be honest. Alright, good stuff. So, I will be bluntly honest. I don't believe us dying last time. I really don't. But it seems that we did. So I need to go get the body. Fuck. By the way, I'm not planning on... Fuck. I'm not planning on getting on trying to beat the guy again today. Let's say that I've kind of learned to beat my lesson last time. Strangely enough. So I need to get more charms and shit. Before I I go and try. I carry on with this fullness. That is to try and get the guy. To the right or to the left? The fucking head is on the way, I can't see. I think it's right. Isn't it? Yeah, it is. And then up. How can I forget this path? This path that I've taken so many times. We need to get more notches. We need to get more charms. We need to not die in these bullshits like we've been doing. Exactly. That's exactly what we need to not do. Fuck me, man. Man, come on. All this just to get the body. Let's go back now. I don't think that I ever done this path back, so... Yes. So yes, that is exactly what I thought. Okay, good stuff. Alright, I think that I need more money now. I thought that I couldn't do this. That was like, what the fuck? Alright, so... I've heard some things, to be honest. I have heard some things about the game. I've heard that there is a vendor that vends, like, right? That sells a good stuff there, so I might need to have a look into it. Let's talk with that vendor there. And what is the fastest way to get to the fungal wastes? Maybe to take the beetle guy to the Forgotten Shores, go to... There was a vendor at the Forgotten Shores, wasn't it? Or was it at the... Or is it at the city? Yeah. The city is the one that has it, the guy. Alright, let's try to go straight there and see what goes, or what gives, sorry. Not what goes, what gives. Right, exactly, I forgot about that one. Damn it, man. Fuck me. Okay. Man, come on. No! I was so close to get out of this fucking path. I was very close. And I want to come back here. That is even worse. The reason that I haven't been buying charms is because I see no point in doing that because I couldn't equip them because I don't have notches, but then I go and I discover that in order to get notches you need to get charms, so I'm like, what the fuck? Buddy, come here. Fuck, man, come here. I was about to say, so luckily that I was. No, I wasn't. I just fucked up again. Okay. No, this is not the right path. I am in the wrong place. Need to go here. I don't want to fuck. I don't want to fuck around with those guys. Yay! I just discovered some spikes. No, they're not this way. Need to jump up as soon as I arrive, as soon as I land, because there is one of those annoying platforms there. Let's save. Let's call the guy. Okay, and now we want to go. The Forgotten Crossroads, I guess. Or to the Queen Station. Maybe the Queen Station is actually faster. Let's just go to the Queen Station. Guy speaks. Guy is very, very spoken. He speaks like a philosopher. Let's save here. Some dropped frames, annoyingly enough. Which is always very annoying, because during the afternoon, no dropped frames, then at night you have dropped frames. It's like, what the fuck? It's like, what the fuck, indeed. By the way, this monitor is very good for what I'm doing here. It's much better. Much better. The colors look better. Overall, just better. Okay, so we need to continue this way. No, you are not doing that. Come on. Pay attention. Okay, we don't need to come here. We need to continue right. Right? Right. Sorry, but I saw this and I was like, why the fuck haven't I gotten this before? I was very confused. Why the hell did I let that stay without getting it? That does not make sense. And it didn't make sense, because it was an easy grab. It was just an easy grab. Okay. That thing was a bit annoyed. I guess that he's every right to be annoyed. We need to go up. Up till here. Then there is a chap here. A shop. Okay. Okay, so this is the one that we need. That was not what I wanted to do. So we can't... This guy doesn't buy, right? This guy only sells. Right, so where is the guy that we need to sell? To... That guy is on the city, right? Yeah, so we might as well go up. But that's a really annoying path, man. Fuck. Because that place is all contaminated. You need to go, like, the long way. Damn it, man. I guess that I need to do it. Fuck. Either that or go down and then left and then right. I guess that I can do that. By the way, there is a reason that we didn't came through here. Because we couldn't go through that path. I have saved. Fuck this shit. Man, what the f- Oh, I forgot about it. Man. That was dirty. You dirty bastard. Why the fuck am I sliding here? I need to go to the bottom and heal, because I don't want to die stupidly. Only one. Man, the jumps sometimes are really annoying in this game. No. What the fuck happens here? We are in the fog cannon now. But there is nothing here that we want. I don't want anything from the fog cannon. Unless the Forgotten Shores. Forgotten Crossroads, they say. Fuck it, let's go there, I guess. Man, I didn't saw that. Fuck me. Where are we? We are here. I wonder why I never came through here. Okay, now we need to find a way. I think that we need to go above, right? Yeah, I need to go around because the direct path, the easiest path, is closed. This path is not much better, to be honest. Right, this way. No. No, no! Fuck. This is what I have to say about this. Fuck. The guys that write this game, they are just fucking masochists, so what the fuck? Fuck me, man. Of course, that guy's sole objective is just to push us outside of the ledge. I was lucky. I'm starting to recall myself where we were. Okay, let's go up. Man, what the fuck? I mean, we almost have the geos that we need. Fuck, 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 fuck. Get away, get away, get away. Yeah, we don't even need to. I wonder. I don't even need to go and do whatever, because we only need 200, right? I just need to kill a couple more of these guys and then I can buy that thing. Man, fuck, I jumped, come on. Right, we have 200 now. I did not saw this guy, man. I didn't saw him at all. To the left, I think. from what I faintly recall. Let's go. Not through here. That was pretty dangerous. That guy blew up. Right path, right? Yeah, now we need to go down. Cool. Which one will I drop now? The only one that costs two, I guess. This charm is fragile and will break if the bear is killed. What the fuck? I was not expecting this, to be honest. This seems to be a bit bullshitty. Alright, so we need to essentially go to that store that we found. Where was that store? Was it there? Yeah, I think it is there. The store that sells a bunch of charms. So let's go there. Need to go up here. I need to make money as well. Right, it robs more money, but then it's also problematic because it's harder to collect the money. Where am I? Yeah, almost there. That was bad. Now I need to go to the left. And then here, can I pass or not? I don't think that I can pass. I think it's blocked. At least these guys give good money. Fuck me, man. Very good money. Let's see if we can pass through here. It's kind of easy now to kill. most of the money fell on that toll there. That was annoying. This is... we're getting good money now. Man, I didn't want to attack up. I ended up attacking up. That was annoying. There is a wall here. I don't know. We don't go through. Paying attention to continuation instead of looking at what I was doing. Right, we actually want to come here. These guys are not corrupted yet. That is great, eh? Cool, the guy runs till there is no place to run and then just blows up. It's very interesting. Is the story here? There was a guy here, but the story was... I think that... oh, fuck, fuck, fuck. The story is here. So this is what we need. We need to spend a lot of money getting a lot of charms. That's what we need to do. And this is expensive. We have, I think that we have the money on items and whatnot. So first and foremost, we need to buy a notch, and then we need to buy a notch. And then we need to own one more to buy the notch. And now we don't have money. And now we have one more notch space. So we only get that. Okay, we get that when we sit. So we have always a bit more health. Okay, so we know that we need to get a lot more money. I guess that we can go around to try and go to the store, and then we can come here with all of our money and hopefully not die. It would be quite annoying if we were to die. Okay, so where are we? Need to climb this place and always healing as much as we can. Ah, damn it. I mean, this gives you a bit money, but it's not like... I was being honest, I was expecting a bit more. When we killed creatures, just more money. That'll be good. I guess that I should also get... Cool, the... I was stuck. The clock. The watch, not the clock. Yeah, we don't get blue just by standing, right? And yeah, we don't get blue. Now we only get blue next time when we rest. Is it here? No, it isn't. I don't know what the hell is happening there. No need to go. To the City of Tears. And then go down. Okay, City of Tears. That would be... I think it's this one. The city storerooms. By the way, I have no idea why OBS is still chill now and barely losing any CPU. That's very strange. Let's go to the store. This is good monies. Can't say no to this money, of course. All right, now we need to go to the right. This is all very, very helpful music, or hopeful music. Let's just sit here. The guy doesn't even give us that much money. No, the story is not here. Why can't we pass here? Is there is a wall. That's a good explanation. Am I past the store yet? No, I'm not. By the way, luckily that we removed the smell, because the guy doesn't trade with us if we smell. Sorry, it's not here yet, is it? No, it's not. Sorry, is here. This is the guy that buys items from us. Okay, so we can... We could sell everything and be very careful. Like I said, I can do that. Just need to be very, very, very careful.
Velmi Ardred. Oh, Paul. Velmi Ardred.
And we could sell all of them, no?
Oh, Paul. Velmi Ardred. Velmi Ardred. Velmi Ardred. Gachael Bliasokin. Velmi Ardred. Gachael Bliasokin. Velmi Ardred.
So we'll get essentially 3,000.
Boris son? Gian.
And that should get us some notches.
Oh, Paul. Helma Delker.
Okay, cool. We have 4,000 now. Now we need to go where we came from. Need to go up here. This should be the way to go. The money is not here. The game is fooling us. I don't recall passing through here to get there. But I guess that I did. But I don't recall. I think that I know I don't recall because I didn't. Fuck me, man. I don't know how to get up there now. I don't recall. Guess that this is the way. Yeah. Okay. Sit on the bench. Be careful with the guy that will be here waiting for us. Oops, someone killed themselves. We need to go up. That was very close. Very, very close. Alright, then now here we need to go to the right. And the guy is here. Need to go to the Forgotten Shores. Here, right, yeah, it is here. Everything is falling. The cables and shit under the desk. Pretty annoying with this. Need to find a better solution. Because I really want to have the cables under the desk. So much better. Alright, so need to go up. Let's not fight with them now. No, wrong place, I believe. No, it isn't. It's actually the right place. Okay, come here. So you can get another notch. Then we need an 8 more. We won't be able to get 8 more. This is not 8 notches. We need 4 more. I don't know if on the... we might still have more. On the... we don't have... We could have one that is just one. What I was trying to say is, we don't. I think we might have one on the main village. A place that still sells them. Right, where is the thing that we need is here. Could buy these, I guess, Velcro pads to fixate. Everything to the top of the, or to the bottom of the table. Need to have a look at into that. Fuck. Okay, here we go. Let's not die. That wouldn't be nice at all. This is not the place, I believe. Now we need to go slightly down. Let's go to the dirt mouth. This has the elevator, yeah, or the lift.
Papanada.
These are not notches, or charms, rather. Wait, there was a light there. What the fuck? Nail glory. Okay. And that's it. I wanted to... I wanted to buy from you. It doesn't... I guess that this is like... We need to go upstairs and the guy will be upstairs to eventually sell his shit. No, he's not. Let's see if we can get out, get in, and now he's there. Okay, yeah, he is. Cool. We should get the light, let's be honest, but we have a lot of charms here. Right, we could buy this one for sure. Together all the glim. The thing is, if I buy the lantern, then I won't be able to get shit. But we have places that we can go without the lantern, so fuck, let's just buy the lantern. Then buy one more notch. Now, if you come here, the thing that gathers. Yep, we can get. The thing that gathers the. The geo for us, that's great. Let's go again back to the Forgotten Shores, Forgotten Crossroads rather. At least now we don't have the problem that we have too much money with us, right? Because we barely have money now. I love these. So this is the way that we collect money then. These things brings us the money. Look at that. This is a good way of getting rich for sure. We just need to worry about killing and then the things get the money for us. We kill. And then the money comes to us. And these annoying animals as well. Okay, cool. So I believe that in this road then we have a lot of enemies that are very, very valuable. Where were they? Here. The guy was here. This house is closed. All right, let's not be stupid. And let's go to the bench. How many charms away are we from... One. We need one more charm to get one more notch. But then obviously we need the money for the notch. But this like completely changes. I was stupid there. Completely changes when we get those catches that we are like the money is just running away from us. Cool. We don't need to be worried about getting the money. The money comes to us now. It's great. Feels good. Damn it. Alright, so I believe that we can get one more notch now with this money. So let's go back. Is the right way to go back, right? Yeah, it is. And we can get one more slot. But we need to go, in order to go to the side, we need to go through here. Need to continue here. Good stuff. Very good stuff. No, this is no wrong path. I really, really appreciate this charm that collects the money. Really do. Let's go to Dirt Mouth. Charm guy is here, right? Yeah.
us, Jill.
Now we have a lot, we can get one more notch, which is great. I think that this lifeblood is alright, is not great, is alright. Let's try these instead. Wrong button, sorry. Let's go. So now, essentially, we need to. I think that this is nothing still. Or no, this is the map lady that can tell us the beads. This is the thing that we don't know what it is yet. Now, I don't recall how much it is, but it is a lot of money that we need to save. To get the other notch. And then we need to find out where we would get notches. Where would we get more notches for the charms? But regardless, we already bought two or something like that, right? Okay, we need to go through here. I don't know if I will still get the money. If I leave the scenario, yeah, I don't. Fuck. This thing is not that useful. The thing that sends the enemies further away. It's meh useful, I guess. Depends on the foe. We can make a lot of money this way. I never suspect that this would happen, to be honest. This is empty. How much do we need? $900. We need 400 more. See what we can find here. Okay, we need to go around and see if we can find more enemies. Maybe here. Damn it. Right, we had a lot of enemies here, and then I don't recall what was here. Or if there was something here even. Go. So we have 639, we are close. Not exactly at the value or the amount that we needed, but getting there. Guess that these guys would have spawned now, so that should get us there or very close. They continue this way. No, they haven't spawned yet. Let's come through here then. Need to find more enemies. Go. We're close, but not there yet. That was not a good idea at all. Almost 800 now. The fuck? Okay, at least we have money here.
Mm-hmm.
I understand what's happening here. We don't want to come here. Next one, we only need 100 more. Need to go to a bench to make them all respawn. Why are these fuckers not respawning? Do I need to get to another area? Is that it? It's very annoying. Okay, this guy is here at least. Okay, very close now. These are not powerful enough. They don't drop that much geo. Need now around 50. Now. If only these guys would respawn, the big bad guys. Near where we need to go. Okay, they just respawn them. That was a very bad idea. Cool, now we have the money for the notch. And then the next one, and I believe that's the last one, right? Yeah, it's 1400. Oh. Cool, so now we could have either of one that costs only one. Let's try this one. And yeah, and how many do we need? Need seven more. Okay, cool. I think that I will stop now. Yeah, because it's getting late. Cool. Yeah, I will just stay here. Don't want to really go that far. Cool. Yeah, it was great. Thank you very much for that stop by. It was fun. Back tomorrow around 17 BST to play a bit of Battlefield 1 with Dukimat. Have a good one, everyone. Bye. Thank you. See you.